control is a lot worse than the COVID. I bet you them hangovers are probably too. I saw this on a t-shirt for sale. 2020 is a unique leap year. It has 29 days in February, 300 in March, and 5 years in April. That's a little coronavirus humor, people. I really need to go to the dog park. I wanted to go today, but it's not even 40 degrees outside, and it's windy. I thought it was supposed to be spring. I mean, seriously, it's bad enough with all this stay-at-home COVID crap, and now they quarantine spring. Ridiculous. I jumped up on Amy's lap again when she was working on them rocks, as you can see in my picture. I don't get that painting the rock thing. I think she has rocks in her head. Karen's getting bored too at her job, because no one goes to the doctor anymore. I heard from a little birdie that Aspirus is cutting pay from a lot of their employees too, because no one goes to the doctors anymore, or has surgery, or have tests. Things need to start changing soon before everyone ends up going to the food pantries, losing their houses, etc. So, I have to say this, as much as it pains me, stay home, social distance if you must go out, and wear your PPE, wash your hands, and I'm sure everybody could use some lotion by now. Until next